On this first day of the new year, people who work for minimum wage are now able to put a bit more money in their pockets. Starting today, the statewide minimum wage in Maine increases 35 cents, up to $14.50 an hour. That could affect more than 1,000 workers. Now, according to the Maine Center for Economic Policy, the minimum wage will be even higher in Portland. It goes up a dollar starting today to $15 an hour.